You can't lose with Rama's support, okay? Rama's support is legit, homie. Look, I'm a little present. I'm a little bee present. Your fingers aren't fingers. The little snippy, snippy claws. You're like Edward Scissorhands. Oh wait, I want to see your eyeballs, like spin or something. Pull my chain. Spin.
My dad made the steaks medium rare, and they're fucking like bloody.
Good. That's a good man. Good. Fucking Garen, pale ass motherfucker.
Oh! I will fucking flash over this wall.
Emo looking motherfucker. Death Knight looking motherfucker.
Hey, look. Dude, look what I can do to golems. Look at this. Right here. You looking?
I'm looking. The fuck?
Bam!
What the hell did you do?
What the fuck?
What the hell did you do? Did you flash?
Nothing. Did a ward and then...
Nothing.
You fucking flashed at golems, didn't you?
Bam! Bam! Bitch slap.
Well, you're bitch slapping Scion.
Bam!
Do you have ignite? You do. Scion's in trouble. Oh, he went crystalline flask. It's actually a good decision.
It's okay, I don't need that shit. I got fucking passive.
So that Rengar is going to be ganking you in about 4.5 seconds.
Damn. They're fucking right. Now I'm going to pitch out.
I'm just going to keep pinging. I'm just going to keep doing it. Ryze is just asking to get his ass killed.
Apparently he called me a worm, fucker.
See, you know what I just did? Is I showed Rengar who the real man in this relationship is.
And you know what? I'm fucking the ground. This is my territory. You don't fucking pass this line.
Too bad he's kicking your ass according to the health pools.
I'm just making him feel overconfident.
Oh, okay. So you're being like me, right? You're just, you know.
Yeah,
okay,
like,
I
dude,
get it.
I can fucking hold the world with one hand.
What?
Can't do this.
You're not Kronos. Don't try and pretend like you're Kronos.
You ain't fucking old.
You ain't no Titan. You about a Death Knight looking motherfucker. That's all you are. Just shitty
I'm
little passive
That's
being all like, I'm gonna heal myself by not doing anything. I'm gonna gank him because I'm low health and I wanna feed him a kill.
He's slowing me because he's fucking fancy.
He's also out of crystalline flask stacks. Scion, I come for your vagina! You don't get stunned or you're dead. Oh, and he's low health. Wow, he took a lot of damage. My stun will be up in 3 more seconds. Aw, I'm bad. Oh, I took your minion. You feed him, I'm gonna have to laugh at you.
Oh! I'm gonna fucking die.
Are you gonna
no,
feed him?
No, I'm not. Not even close, baby. Not even close. He's out of mana.
He still hits harder.
You're gonna kick your head.
Oh shit. Yeah. I got this. Mark territory.
How much mana does he have?
A little territory.
He can do 1 Q. How much health do you have? Oh, you're fine. Oh yeah. Now he can't hit you at all. Your health. As long as you don't take a minion hit, you'll regen. Oh, I killed Rengar. That's why I still have blue buff. I thought it was lasting a little long. I'm gonna pink ward your Tribush where he just warded, okay? If you let him kill it, I'm gonna be moderately annoyed. Oh, he didn't even ward it. Oh, you better run! Haha, oh. Bitch! Why'd you ult? Such a wasted
because
ult.
Because fucking style points, you know what? This is my territory, don't you fucking go near it!
That was the fucking beastly ass of Mumu stun, too, and you're just like, ult!
You crossed the line, man.
I just straight up missed Diana.
Shoot 6, the 9 shot.
No, I'm gonna go get blue buff now and not give it to Ryze.
Look at Rengar's name.
Dick. What the fuck?
Dick. Apparently Scion is D-Man Superfly.
I don't know what that means. I'm gonna assume it's awesome.
I don't know what it is either. It's like 420 YOLO no scope.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing though. That's legit, dude. Sometimes you just gotta 420 YOLO no scope, motherfuckers. Like, if you 420 YOLO no scope a motherfucker, you win. Like, you just win. Yo, I'm coming bottom and we're gonna go, if they don't have a ward, shit on them. I think they have a ward. But is that a Quinn? Is that Quinn exposed? Oh, bye Quinn. Don't turret! Kill, push the minion wave, then I'll turret die.
That stupid fucking minion thing is so fucking... got such a long range.
Good kick his ass.
Sorry, I'm a fed Mumu.
Like, stun him and everything, but turret dive his ass. This Corki's pretty bad, but
Corki took a little while to react, but honestly, we're retarded for doing that. That was just pointless. We probably could have killed the turret. But it was fun, and that's all that matters. Quit bullying the fucking Scion.
Are you being a dick again?
Come here, come near me, Scion, I dare you. I dare
you. You're such an asshole. Charge. See, a good Scion would have just Q'd you right there, shit on your face, and blown his shield up, and did like 30% of your health and damage. But then again, he is D-Man Superfly. He obviously knows what's up. Quit.
Yeah, because I'm a fucking boss.
Bullying Scion. Wow, you are lucky. Oh, the minions got you. Oh, see, this is what happens when you're an asshole. Ryze's like, nope, you're not getting away with this.
I just fucking ulted in his face.
Yeah, well, he passived in your face.
You didn't kill me with his passive fucking minion kill. Literally, a ranged minion killed me.
I saw it, dude. I was looking. I can prove I was looking.
Come on. Come on, mommy. What the fuck?
What? I didn't actually mean to push Q. I, like, released the button I had held down.
Ryze got ganked.
Huh? Did he? Oh, he did. You're right. La 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 la. Catch the Rengar. Uh-oh. There's a bitch. There's three bitches here.
Uh-oh. The gift just got re-gifted.
Fuck you. I'm a beast. Mumu walks right the fuck out of the lane like a beast. Because the movement ain't taking no shit from no one. And then they're afraid to fight Rammus under turret. I wonder why. Pansies.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Uh-oh, Garen's getting his ass kicked.
I'm not, I'm just making him overconfident again.
Have you looked at the CS score? Because you're getting your ass kicked. It's almost like you're not spinning to win enough.
Oh, I dodged the Q! Fucking beast!
Okay.
I mean, not the Q, the E. Mm-hmm. Or the W. Yeah, the W. No, the E.
Keep telling yourself that. Wow, I think I'm listening to like some fucking dance music or something. Rammus! Where's Corki? Oh, there it is. I'm a present. I'm all gift wrapped. I could gank bot, or I could farm my jungle. I could gank bot on a Moomoo or farm my jungle. Gank bot. Oh, okay.
Man mode.
Going man mode. Going man mode.
I will be the master of this.
He's dead. See, we're badasses because we're tanks. Corki's a piece of shit because he's an AD carry. Now I'm gonna go kill Diana. Actually, I don't have much mana. I'll probably die. So I'm not gonna do that.
Oh, fuck.
Look at you getting killed and shit. Quit it. You're supposed to be a tank. Tanks are badasses and they don't die. You know this because I just told you this.
Oh,
Hey, Garen, got bad news.
Yeah, there's a... Oh, never mind. He bitched out.
He bitched out. Why would he?
Oh shit!
Oh, Diana's gonna finish the job.
Fluffy McFlowers.
No, she saw my ward. Now I have to punish her.
No, you better not fucking touch my ward, bitch.
That's my ward. I'm gonna put it there.
Yeah. I will fuck her.
What?
Fuck her.
Honestly, I'd fuck Diana too. She's pretty fucking hot.
Actually, I'm not gonna base. Fuck it.
Yeah, fuck it, you're a Garen. Garens don't base, they just stop hitting shit for 2 or 3 minutes till they're fully healed. Cause that's less time than it would take to base, right? Hey look, a Scion's warding.
I'm gonna pretend like a
Scion, come here! Don't run away! Don't run away, buddy, don't run away! Really, Garen? Fuck off. So Diana's gonna come up here and like shit on you in a minute? And I'm gonna lie. I warded Rengar's jungle. Boom. Warded, bitch. That was the worst sign of you ever. You don't need help. You're pushing your lane. And as long as you're pushing your lane, you're not getting help. I'm not turret diving.
Okay, never mind. You know what?
Someone with Scion's passive.
Look. Look, I'm not pushing my lane.
Exactly. Now you're healing yourself like a good little Garen.
The only way to heal faster is to do this.
You know what? Sometimes you just gotta get off, and sometimes you get off on the ground. Really? One-handed push-ups? Wow. That was an incredibly aggressive decision on your part. I can't stop. I can't hit him from here. He's out of range. Oh, he stopped. I'll not be able to kill him now. And he flashed.
That was awesome! Do you know how godly I feel now?
Oh, and I killed him again.
We are gods! We can never die!
No, I'm a god. You're just on my coattails.
Hey, by the way, that flash Q looked like I was dunking him.
What's wrong, Rammus? What's wrong, Rammus?
What's up, white boy, by the way? Sorry.
White boy!
Playing some Borderlands.
How's the FBI treating you?
Awesome.
I should base. I have a whole bunch of gold. I get really fed when I play a Moomoo. Are you rushing a thorn mail? No. This will not be able to- No, this can't happen! Not my boat lane! Not my boat lane! No!
He got a sunfire!
Yeah. I know, I was gonna fuck up Quinn. They're getting dragon. I don't really think I can contest it, but okay. Garen, you realize you just revealed yourself? You like walked out of the bush. Oh, they didn't even push dragon. Hey look, there's a Rengar in your face. Garen, come to me, my friend.
I don't walk out like I don't go.
I'm gonna smite that and walk away.
That is warded right there, just saying.
I smited that so I could proc my mana regen on my jungle item. Skills. I got skills.
I might need to go top.
Fuck top. Top lane's for bitches and Garen's.
Come top with me.
No, fuck you. Ramus.
Don't come top with me, then you don't get a share of the kill.
You have a Ramus with you, fuck you. He'll do all my shit, but you know, with a better taunt. Because I don't really have a taunt. Oh, now I'm on base. And Sunfire Cape. I should buy boots too. Yay, we got a turret finally. Woo. You guys got three coming top from river. You guys are about to get ganked. Like, really, they're all heading your way, except for the Quinn that went bot lane and the Morgana that went bot lane. So it's actually just Diana.
What the fuck, man? You got me scared.
Wow, Corky just got, like, see what happened there is Quinn took out her penis and put it in Corky's mouth. Ramus, you ready for this?
Not my fault, man. You like push and stay in there.
You ready for this, Ramus?
Hey, help me defend it.
Come on, let's go fake dragon. Let's fake dragon. Don't actually hit it. That's why I'm over here, because I have a sunfire cape. Okay, you know what? They ain't falling for it. Oh, yeah, they did. Haha, I hit him. Fuck you. Oh, there's a pink ward there. One little bitch. Two little bitches.
I'm killed!
All the little bitches. Why did I ward twice, you ask? Because fuck it. I don't miss my bitch.
Watch Golem magically kill you.
It wouldn't be magical, it would be getting punched in the face by a big rock monster. But...
You know, or kicked in the face, apparently. Just fucking but jabbed
Corky's,
you.
Corky's getting four-man ganked again.
Scion is bot.
Why does he keep fighting? Yeah, why can't he just Valkyrie over the wall?
I don't know. This guy keeps on getting a shit kicked in. Like, goes on his own and gets a shit kicked in.
I'm gonna buy home guard at 19 minutes. Just fuck it, man. I'm a man. I'm a Mumu. Actually, I guess I'm a Yordle. But I'm wrapped in a big red box.
In the power.
I'm coming bottom. Thank God you got Thornbell. I think he's being sarcastic. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for this? I don't know if I can hit anybody. I can't hit anybody. You're about to get fucked up.
Sion, no flash. Oh my god.
Oh, I live! 44 hit points! You live too! Man, we are so beasting this game. We are so good at video games. It's ridiculous. Where are we going? I'm coming top. Why are you calling Ryan's a dumbass? Seriously, I don't know what's happening. What's Sion got? Sunfire cape and a pickaxe? What the hell? That's a weird ass combo. No, he left. Well, I'm just gonna take his arm. What's up with the rage, guys? Stop being so mad. I don't know why Ryze is being mad at this. Uh-oh, Rammus is dead. Oh, and you managed to kill somebody.
I killed him!
Oh, I so hit her with that. God damn it. Did you get the kill, by the way?
I would be like, you know, pain in the ass and just go. Yeah, I'm a Garen, so I was gonna go wrong, but...
You bought a Thormel and a Ghost Blade. Fuck the meta.
What the hell?
What? What's so bad? I always build it on this guy. Jeez.
It's like, if anytime I go to a lane, somebody dies on one of the teams. Two mid. I'm not helping Riots if he gets tagged.
Hey, go mid.
Fine. I don't have my ult, though. I just use it on Diana. God.
Fuck, yeah. We're not gonna kill him. Fine, let's go. Fucking man mode. I'll go from behind.
You ready?
Let's go.
You ready?
That was probably the worst play we could have ever done.
I think I might die this time.
I blame Rammus.
I'm dead. Yeah, I blame Corki. If he had taken that turret faster, we would have won that fight. Dude, I just fed Sion 500 gold. He got 500 gold for killing me. I was 7-0-6.
Oh, this guy is.
Hey, look, Corki's dead.
But he got a turret though. Too bad Garen doesn't have teleport, huh?
You could have gone top.
What kind of Garen doesn't run teleport? Jesus Christ, what is this, season 1?
Seriously, am I supposed to use teleport?
I don't fucking know, nobody plays Garen.
Well, that's very helpful, God.
Fucking run exhaust. Oh, Quinn is trying to jungle. In my fucking jungle. Fuckhead. That ain't fucking allowed, you stupid son of a bitch. Get away. Where did he? He went into my jungle. Really? How intriguing.
Where the fuck did he go? Oh, I found a bird!
You found a bird? Oh, you found a bird. He ulted? Really? Wow.
Let's find some friends.
Don't die now.
Oh shit, you guys are so fucked.
I said don't die, not die.
I misheard that. I thought you said die.
Okay, well, as long as you misheard it, but...
Oh god, I am not gonna even be...
It's okay, buddy. I'm coming, and I got my ult up, and I got my blue
buff. You come in, I will go apeshit.
Well, did Morgana ult already?
Yeah.
Yeah, she did.
Then we can win this. We can probably actually win this. Oh, I'm leaving. I'm too low on mana. Back off, Garen. Back off, Garen. Oh my god. Nope, you're fucked. I ran out of mana. Sion is pushing your turrets. Corki, well, he got a kill. Is that his first kill? Third kill.
Only, like, goes in.
Taunt him. Oh my goodness. Oh, you have a Thornmail. I'll be right here. Kill a minion if I can get past you. Uh-oh. That's bad.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, if you live, you'll be...
I made him burn a flash. I made him flash, but I didn't live.
This Corki doesn't team fight, so we're not gonna win.
I'm not gonna bitch about Corki anymore. I'm gonna let him do whatever he wants.
So I'm gonna get a frozen heart.
Let's find some friends.
Oops.
Look
what
I've worked for.
La 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 la. So, you get frozen heart too. We could both get frozen hearts and be like frozen hearted.
Okay.
I'm just tired of running out of mana, honestly. That's all it is. I'm not even getting it for the armor or this flow or anything. I'm getting it for the fucking mana. Who took my fucking red buff? Fucking chalice. I ain't no bitch. Yo, we need some help in mid lane, homie. Bitches.
I'm on my way. Blanket up from behind.
Well, I killed Gwen.
And I'm a slow motherfucker.
Wow, that Scion just completely destroyed us. Really, Fulia? Why would you do that?
Because I was fucking Rengar was in back of me. I had to.
Oh. I was like, did you go all the way around?
Either fire Rengar, let them come to me, or just, you know, go straight there.
Well, I killed Quinn, so fuck it all. Ryze, his build's okay. Let's get boots too. But... and I gotta go stop these punks. Quirky! Quirky, go! Whoa, Quirky bought Sorcerer's Shoes. Roll, roll, Ramish, roll. Nah, he's too fast. He ain't getting caught.
Mini gun to win.
He's getting
caught.
Last time I came, I came late, I know, but I still died.
Diana realized she can't 1v1 me. Coming mid. Oh, good job.
Yeah.
Holy shit, you're low. You should really get the hell out of there. Oh, you got kill streak gold.
Give my health.
Go to dragon. Go to dragon. Not you, Fulia. Not you.
Oh.
I was talking to Rammus.
Fuck. Look at my health regen.
I saw. Fuck, it's gone, isn't it? Oh, it's still here. Yay.
I'm here still. I'm just gonna sit in here and regen health because I'm almost full health now.
Hey, there's a Morgana over here being a pain in the ass. Yo, you're about to get jumped, or we're about to get jumped. I'm gonna pull it out. Fuck this. Rams, back up.
I'm coming around. Coming around.
Rengar's probably still just being a son of a bitch.
I made Morgana flash. Morgana got the fuck out of there. She flashed. Blues up.
Yep, that's what I'm doing.
Not worded near there, so we can fuck you, I'm gonna go top. Go take CS. Fuck.
That XP leech though. Well, I'm on base. So their whole team was like mid and now they're not, but they're somewhere. I wonder if they're a Baron.
Yeah.
Where are we going? Oh my god, we're down by 10 kills. Dude, Rengar is so fit. So is Scion. What the hell?
But I can 1v1 him.
Do they have Baron? No.
Diana's pretty good too.
I'm gonna keep pushing top.
You know who else is fed? Me. Yeah, fed a Moomoo. Better than fed anything else.
Should I leave or should I keep pushing?
I'm coming bottom. I'm coming bottom.
Oh shit.
But yeah, you're not gonna last long, I don't think. You should probably get the fuck out. I come. Rise, kill Diana. We don't want. I don't want to fight this, dude. I don't want to fight this. Honestly. No, I'm not fucking surrendering. Fuck you.
I got a Warmog. I'm gonna get Rangar on something.
Hey, look, a Rangar's in my jungle. Oh, he's big.
It's really hard.
Oh, crap. Okay, so all of them are mid. You guys should probably go mid lane. They're coming for that inhibitor.
He killed me.
What's he got item-wise? He bought a fucking Sword of the Occult? Okay, we need to kill the piss out of him then.
Why he killed me? I'm coming. They're not gonna get the inhib. Going bot.
This Corki needs to get rid of the sorcerer shoes.
I need to, like, start getting caught. Every time I have to jump in front of, like, Morgana's Q.
I'm coming mid.
He really can't initiate right now.
I know, I'm just saying. Taunt, like, somebody that I don't want to start.
Just save your taunt for Rengar or Quinn, basically.
I wanted her to use her fucking weapon.
Hey, there's a Rengar in the bush. He left.
Oh. Okay.
Get back. Walk off.
We can't see him.
You really do not want to fight him on your turret.
We don't want to fight him over here at all. We're just really exposed, even though we're down by like a billion. There's just no reason to be over here at all. Oh, they're about to initiate. We were bunched up. Sion's gonna ult.
Oh, shit.
If Sion ults, I'm gonna stun him. So that means we're initiating.
Everybody scatters!
Where's Rengar at?
Spread out! We're like fucking bugs.
Where the fuck is Rengar?
Who should I try to kill?
Whoever the fuck
Don't
you can
get
hit. Honestly,
top.
You kinda hit whoever's closest. Back off, go top lane. I gotta get my Frozen Heart. While they pull back and probably go to Baron. Nope, they're still mid. I come!
I'm coming mid. Fuck.
They
focused on you really hard, man.
Rengar's still not here, but look at my health. Holy crap, it's coming back.
I know. You tank it, Folia.
Now back off.
I'm keeping my Q ready to fire at a minion. A Rengar. Back off. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, get out.
Don't get greedy.
Yeah, Rengar's coming.
Fuck.
Shit, he needs help.
I didn't make it in time.
He lost one stack.
No, he loses half stacks when he dies, or three, or something like that.
So he had 22 stacks, and now he has 11.
He can only go up to 20.
No, you learned 1/3. You learned 1/3 or 2/3.
Oh, 1/3. I knew it was something to do with 3.
1/3.
I think it's 2/3, Tom.
It says 1/3. Just go over it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this.
I'm gonna get a Latias, okay?
Yeah, that's a good item. Very, they have a lot of magic on their team.
Okay, I bought it. I actually have the Latias now, man.
You get the bar, dude. You need the level. You get more experience for killing it.
Now I'm 18 and I have.
I'm going top, Garen.
Item to go.
So. I'm gonna go on Quinn if she stays. Me too. I think they know I'm coming though.
Okay.
Just splitting up.
Oh, Morgana's right here. So is Diana. She got me. Ryza's right behind you guys. Awesome. Oh, you lived! 38 hit points. Good job.
Nicely done, nicely done.
You're getting all your kills now. At like 35 minutes in.
Well, that's taking out the tank, whatever. They're focusing the tank. They're like,
I am the tank.
Yeah, Garen's tanky
I mean,
too.
Like, you...
I have one offensive item. Like, that's it.
We have four tanks.
Item is
look at our team. Even Ryze is tanky. We have four tanks on our team. That's
I have
awesome.
Over 4,000 health.
I'm not gonna have that much health. I'm getting a Ryze as my last item. Your W gives you a lot of defense, though. Don't forget that.
It reduces all incoming damage by 30%.
Yep.
Oh, nice.
Oh, wow. Yeah, your W is a, Alistair ult. A weak little Alistair ult. Hey, look at Rengar.
Rengar's mid.
If we can catch him. Ryze can stun him. Got him. I couldn't see him, but I got him.
Got me.
Oh my god, I got away.
He never died.
You just aced him.
I know.
Nobody died.
Oh, we got a minion here,
too. I'll take it. I'll take
Scion's about to res, though. I'm gonna stay behind the inhibitor in case he ults at us. Keep pushing.
You got it. My ult's up in 20.
Whoa, it's on me, what the fuck? Get the inhibitor, get the, or Nexus, get the Nexus. GG.
Karen OP!
We carried the shit out of that.